hottest, the sickest, the girliest, the best radio show around. Girly FM.
I love Girly so much. She's my favourite singer ever.
Potatoes and Nutella, birthday cake and borrowed sweaters, dancing cabaret with feathers, fucked up, locked up, watching Heathers, counting calories, drinking beers, talking about our deepest fears, thinking when we're 40 how we're gonna act like Britney Spears, powering off years and years, telling lies and crying tears, let's have a bath, let's have a laugh, bands and boys and fags and bars, I want every day to be like this, I'm in a maze, it's all a myth, you guys are better than the rest, stroking her leg, clutching his vest.
I kissed her and she kissed you. I found my wifey, what do I do? The room is spinning, I think I'm tripping. And every time I think of this, it takes me back to when I was on. I want him and I want you. If this is my life, tell me what to do. The room is spinning, I think I'm tripping. And every time I think of this, it takes me back to when I was on.
Just to make you aware, your call may be recorded for training purposes. However, we will keep all your details confidential. How can I help you?
Basically, my friend gave me this pill the other night.
Yeah, it's sick, that. Yeah, that's good. Wait, hold on a minute. Pull it up. Stop. You know what you want to do with that, right? You want to put a banging donk on it.
Yeah, that's sick, that is sick. I could definitely drop to that one. All we need now is like a hook line. You know what, I've got actually the perfect one.
Bassline. Oh, wicked.
Now put a donk on it.
Electro. Oh, that's sick, that mate.
Put a donk on it.
Techno. Oh, no, that is good.
Put a donk on it.
Hey, that's good, that, Tony.
Ah, sick.
Bassline. Where'd you like that one? Put a donk on it. Electro.
Don't.
Cool, let's go sick tonight. I'm like Superman without kryptonite. Flat as hell without cellulite. And I look well sick in a UV light. Speaking of sick, that's me on the mic. And if you don't like it, get on your bike. Pack your bag, take it out of my sight. Otherwise it's left, right, left, good night.
You're gonna get done in baseline.
Oh, wicked.
Now put a donk on it.
Electro. Oh, that's sick, that, mate.
Put a donk on it.
Techno. Oh, no, that is good.
Put a donk on it.
Hey, that's good, that, Tony.
Ah, sick.
I know I may be young, but I've got feelings too. And I need to do feel like doing, so let me go and just listen. All you people look at me like I'm a little girl. Well, did you ever think it'd be okay for me to step into this world? Always saying little girl, don't step into the club. Well, I'm just trying to find out why, 'cause dancing's what I love. Yeah. When I see this guy, what's practical, what's logical, what the hell?
I tie up my locks, mine's the motive tonight, and I only just clocked. I got the kind of friends that you fuck with on the weekend. Then it's Monday and it's banter all over again, cause we're shit scared to get bored. Don't have oysters so we ride on our skateboards. Fresh start, wake and bake, what you guys doing? Just getting high and forgetting what we got to lose, innit? Up the stairs and the door, put the kettle on. In the bed, on the roof, don't know what you're on. Roll a zoo, bust a tune on the mini rig. Pretend I know it cause I don't know what it is. Get drunk, send your tits to the group chat. It doesn't matter cause we all know we've tapped that. In a minute we'll come up and we'll start to shout, and we'll forget what we were talking about.
I've taken a tortilla chip, dipped them in sand and ate them, and it gave the chip the best crunch that I've ever got in my entire life.
Here are the 9 contestants preparing for today's show. Only one of them will win up to £10,000. The others will leave with nothing when voted off as the weakest link.
Hello, welcome to the Weakest Link. Today's first round will be on early 10s internet stars who disappeared from the music scene to set up their own breakdance camps in Honolulu. Today's questions will be on Girly. Joel, which behavioural order did Girly base a number one charting single on? That would be an Asbore, Anne. Correct. Doris, which is the only recorded substance which has caused Girly to pass out in public? K-Cider. Correct. Martin, complete the sentence. Nice top, clothes off, OMG, your hair's so soft. Let's do bad things in my loft. Dress up like we're Lara Croft. Correct. Girly, what was the main reason Girly gave for following her dream of setting up a dance camp in Honolulu and abandoning music forever?
I know this one.
What is that?
Oh, I'm so sorry. That's probably my mum trying to tell me the answer because she's watching back at home.
Please switch it off. This is a live television broadcast.
Yes, sorry. Sorry. Let me just get there.
Actually, do you mind if I answer this one?
Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? Oh. Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? I know you're working day and night to get a college degree. Ain't nobody that you don't even know you're free, right? You know you only do that with me, right? Yeah, double checking on you. You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you make your own mind up. You know what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of words trying to sum it up. Where you throw it back like one love. Even let me slash on the tour bus. Yeah, I taught her, but she don't do enough. Even though you're in the hood, I'm still pulling up. Dip, dip, straight to your doorstep. This a real thing, can you feel the force yet? I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to
kick yourself very hard? And I'm extremely sorry and very embarrassed about it. And I've made my apologies, and I think I'll probably be making some more.
Left the studio late last night and was setting myself up to have a cocoa and sleep tight. When I get a text, an invite from a mate of mine to one of the best experiences of your whole entire life. I thought about it, opened Google Maps and perused, and 15 minutes later I was on the 242. Get to the open door, there's vomit on the floor. Looks like its owner must have smoked a dodgy score. And then I walk, freshly mascara and reach short to the front room through the smoke. I think I need a tour. There's a girl with her head in her hands, cause she opened her results and she just flopped her exams. Yeah, you got the stands with their Hilfiger brands and their scuffed up vans, skating down the stairs acting like a man. And I can't seem to find my friends. I'm sneaking through the crowd and I've been offered a bend by a dealer from Crouch End who's trying to pretend that his little bitty thing's worth way more than my 5 or 10. Oh shit, I can't seem to find my friends. Yo, where the fuck are my friends? I'm no judgmental individual. I'm so real and you're all fictional. Stevens, Jens and Ben's all drinking blends. And I've been on my phone since 10:30.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah. low. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 parlor. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Leo. She could, she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go. And even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball. So how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Dag y'all, I never understood black. While the jocks get the fly girls and me, I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, the bible. Got hit with a bottle, but sit in a hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick, quick, got sick to my stomach. Overcome it by thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked her out, she said I wasn't a type. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 parlor. I wish I had a brand new car. So far I got this hatchback, and everywhere I go, yo, I get laughed at. And when I'm in my car, I'm laid back. I got an 8-track and a spare tire in the back seat, but that's flat. And do you wanna know what's really whack? See, I can't even get a date, so what you think of that? I heard that prom night is a bomb night with a hood ratchet and old type, but really though, Figaro, when in my car, I can't even get a hello. Well, so many people wanna cruise Crenshaw on Sunday. One day I'ma have to get in my car and go. You know, I take the 110 into the 105. Get off on Crenshaw, tell my homies look alive. Cause it's hard to survive when you're living in the concrete jungles, and these girls keep passing me by. She looks fly, she looks fly. Make me say, my, my, my. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and 6-4 parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and 6-4 parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller.
I wish I was a little bit taller.
I wish I was a baller.
Wish I was a baller.
Wish I was a little bit taller.
I wish I was a little bit taller.
I wish I was a baller.
Wish I was a baller.
Wish I was a little bit taller, y'all.
Wish I was a baller.
Wish I was a little bit
taller.
Wish I was a baller. Hey.
Fuck Brexit.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me. He loves me. He loves me.
On my Twitter profile, users that wanna point out my words are vile. Little critics with their keys on a Friday night. I'm out drunk while they're shitting on my timeline. If you were up as me, then maybe you would agree. I like to look the person dead in the eye when we're having beef, so I can see all of the things that I can't see in a tweet. If you wanna chat shit, then go ahead and DM me. I can say all I want to, all of the damn time. You've only got 140 characters to go by. Counting your favourites while you eat with daddy and mummy. They'll give you chocolates if you ever tweet something that's funny. Meanwhile you're repping me left, right, sideways, centre. About racism, sexism, bounds and gender. You say I'm fake with your unknown username. 39 problems and a troll is one. Tweet me. I got 39 problems and a troll is one. If you got IR problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 39 problems and a troll is one. Tweet me. 39 problems and a troll is one. If you got IR problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 39 problems and a troll is one.
Tweet me.
39 problems and a troll is one.
My name's Judy, I live in North London, and I'd like you to play Neck Contour by Girly, if possible. Thank you.
Ah, great choice. Thank you, Judy. Now playing on Girly FM Request Hour, Neck Contour by Girly.
Wanna
wanna be the one that bowls the boys over. Wanna be the bitch, the heartbreaker. Wanna be the chick who rocks a body con. Be the bond spy who holds the gun. Wanna be a diamond girl, your number one. The one you hang with the most fun. I wanna be like a modern day Debbie fucking Harry. I wanna be someone's love. I wanna be someone's other half. I wanna be the slut, the hoe, the tart. I wanna be the one you say to, don't start. I wanna have grace and I wanna have flair. I wanna be that girl who's never scared. I wanna have skinny hips and perfect hair. I wanna be the chick who doesn't care. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they were online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. Seriously though, why hasn't he called when he was on his phone at 4:30? I'm out of ideas, let's do something outrageous. He'll be calling me a douche and a racist. When I feel down, this is how it goes. Get a call, do a line, life goes slow. Big smile, see your face looks fab. Do you ever check how many likes your life has? I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they were online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they were online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. Please, baby, call me crazy. Or fun, or spacey, or amazing. Bake brownies that'll make you hazy. Any substance to make you want me. Invite you back to my Instagram life. Want the real one? Take a hike. It's caged up right inside my mind. And it's not coming out for a while. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they're online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. I write songs that'll stick in your head to get Spotify plays even after I'm dead. Buns of steel and a heart made of lead. One day I'll be talking on TED about how my youth is dead and I hated myself, I should have loved me instead. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they're online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they're online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I spend my life online clicking through the photos. All I wanna know though, can I have friends like Dorothy and Toto? I don't give a damn, it's fine. I live my life a lie, all about the makeup, the eyes. Sorry, I apologize all the time. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they're online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. I don't give a damn, it's fine. I'm not checking what time they're online. Back off, he's mine. I do this all the time. 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 I do this all the time.
But I have a love life. I have loads of Tinder matches and I'm just talking to all of them and they're all lovely. And one of them is a pro skateboarder for Vans and he just sounds amazing and he sings. And there's another one that just, he's beautiful and he's got long hair, but his name's James and I'm not meant to be going near anyone called James.
Hello and welcome to this episode of Take Me Out. On tonight's show, we've got a lineup of lovely lads hoping to sweep our ladies off to the Isle of Fernando's. So, without further ado, I'd like to welcome our first strapping young lad from America, ladies. And don't get too excited, but he makes a fair bit of cash. It also says here that he's running to be US president. Without further ado, let the cheese see the cheese knife. Single man, reveal yourself. Ladies, meet Donald!
Ah, fabulous.
Well, everybody's still got their light on. Let's see how Donald fares in the first round. Donald, tell us a bit about yourself.
It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million. Everybody knows me. I've had an amazing life. I've built an amazing business. And I'm worth many, many billions of dollars. I think that I have a great grasp of numbers. I have a great grasp of values. I get along with everybody. The Chinese. Hey, I'm not saying they're stupid.
I'm just a slut on a slide. bag and a chick who apparently wants to
suck your dick.
I'm not sure where you got that from. Known you for 10 seconds too long. Started from when I was a little kid. Mum prayed that I wouldn't grow big tits, cause if I did, I'd be every man's bitch. Yum yum love, lap lap, lick lick. Nice legs, cross the street to avoid it. Nice hair, cross your hair, you won't pawn it. Nice skirt, cross your legs or they'll see it. Nice walk, cross that off the dream list. There's one thing I don't seem to get. You're shocked by my tits, but your mum's got breasts. And so does your sister, and props a mister. And I don't think you'd want them to kiss ya.
Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. I was born in the 90s. Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. I was born in the 90s. Oi bitch, you look so fine. Jump in and come round mine. No thanks, babe, I'm alright. Don't really wanna be with you tonight. How dare you try to say no when I can see your tits from down my road. How dare you try to go when I can see your ass from Ladbroke Grove.
Yo, I can see your chest there from Deptford Bridge, and I think you might be an arsehole a smidge. Don't call me bitch if you wanna get a kiss. That's not how you pick up a lady, is it? Why don't you stop looking for skin and accept that him equals her equals him? If you wanna get my respect at all, then shut your mouth and don't catcall.
Hi, I'm Girlie, and I'm here in Radio 1's Live Lounge to play an acoustic cover of my own song, As Boys. To see my Live Lounge in full, click here for Radio 1's iPlayer channel.
You could use a verbal abuse or harass a passerby. Or you could punch a granny in the tooth. You could steal and you could lie. All the bobbies want your head on the block, but you're not gonna stop and they're never gonna let you go. Cause you're an ass boy through and through. Boris likes to lose you. Council class and best for two. Shooting up and sniffing glue. Ooh. Ass boy through and through. Boris likes to lose you. Council class and best for two. Shooting up and sniffing glue. And you get that they don't want you. Oh, listen to me. I'm gonna jump your mother in the street. Don't you ever tell me what to do, cause I'm just gonna be me. Your granny's dealing weed, smoking crack, playing share. When the siren sounds, she'll stash her drugs in a wheelchair. Cause pump the bass up, pump the bass up, cause excessive noise and make the neighbors wake up. Pump the bass up, cause you're an ass boy through and through. Yes you are. Yeah. Cause you're an ass boy through and through.
Because a parent should try to meet your kids' friends and know where they are hanging out. But do you know what they're doing on their phones?
Why are you like this?
Face lights up the night, it's like a mega great big huge traffic light. Goes from red to amber to green to white. My friend says you guys will be good together, all quiet. But I can't tell what you're thinking. What does it mean when you're blinking? Do you like me or do you spite me? Feel like Rose or the Titanic sinking. I know there are people dying in Africa, and best you know I'm in Singapore. My point is there's more important serious shit going down in the world to explore. All that seems to matter to me tonight is that I want to kiss you, I hope that's alright. Do a Mary Poppins, go fly a kite, I'll take you to the highest heights.
Don't tell me that's all a dream, cause you're the best thing I've ever seen. And I wanna kiss you, boy. My heart feels bigger than a hedgehog's toy. Get you over to my house, it's all a ploy. Order in the life pack joy. When you say I'm cute, I'm overjoyed. Laugh too much when you're acting coy. Don't tell me not to shout and scream, cause you're the best thing I've ever seen. And I wanna kiss you, boy. My heart feels bigger than Illinois. Get you over to my house, it's all a ploy. Order in the life pack joy. If I had you in my arms, I'd be overjoyed.
I want to kiss his lips, but I'm scared that it'll be non-consensual. He acts kind of feminine, I think he's bisexual. And when we link arms, I feel couple potential. He lives a 10-minute bus journey away, that's essential. I want someone to hold hands with, go to parties and museums and live with. Young, free, cute, giving a shit. Cut, paste, delete, you're way too fit. So it's kind of peak when he said he had a girlfriend. Looks her up, she looks like a ripe bellend. There's this one picture that always gets me. He's holding her waist, then you're looking a bit happy. Like Talisa and Dappy. How can I lie here and sleep? Knowing that he's doing things with her, he should be doing with me.
Don't tell me not to shout and scream, cause you're the best thing I've ever seen. And I wanna kiss you, boy. My heart feels bigger than Illinois. Get you over to my house, it's all a ploy. Order in the life pack joy. If I had you in my arms, I'd be overjoyed.
If I had you in my arms, I'd be overjoyed.
Why did you ask me to come here?
How to make a girly beat. The step-by-step guide by Girly. First, you make your drum beat. Then, add some synth chords. Next, sample a completely irrelevant pop culture reference from the internet.
Damn, Daniel!
And to finish it all off, why not record a little rap about your parents or maybe a fuckboy?
Insert fuckboy lyrics here. Insert fuckboy lyrics here. Insert them here. Insert fuckboy lyrics here. Freaky freaky fuckboy. Freaky freaky fuck.
Great work. Now that that's done, go play your creation to a concerned parent or teacher.
Ah!
Happy girly beat making.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. This is a Piccadilly line service to...
When you're a kid, you dream big. You heard about life, but you're not sure what it is. When you're old, you miss this. You go to the gym to compete with the fit kids. When you're young, you want exploration, pop stardom and world domination. When you're old, you lose desperation, all the shouts and the exclamations. 16, 17, 18, face the things that you ain't been facing. While your head's spinning out of places, all the drugs and the hobbies and the boyfriends. Get high, tell your friends that you love them. Get shy, you're a mess on the weekend. Be nice when you talk to your parents. Try surviving your adolescence.
The dreaded question, how are you? How's your life and what do you do? Life's a bit like dot dot dot. I'm okay, but I'm not. The dreaded question, how are you? How's your life and what do you do? Life's a bit like dot dot dot. I'm okay, but I'm not. The confusion, the heartbreak, the joy. Got work, but I wanna see the boy. It's awful, it's great, it's blue. In truth, I've no clue what to do. The confusion, the heartbreak, the joy. Play money like I play with my toys. It's awful, it's great, it's blue. I'm kinda scared, I don't know about you.
Yes, I'm young and I have fun. Got the humour of my dad and the strength of my mum, who goes to the shop and buys things like boots, anti-aging cream. I tell her that she's beautiful how she is. That's kinda rich coming from a girl whose fears include not looking good for the boys. Get nervous that I make them annoyed. 16, 17, 18, face the things that you ain't been facing while your head's spinning out of places. All the drugs and the hobbies and the boyfriends. Get high, tell your friends that you love them. Get shy, you're a mess on the weekend. Be nice when you talk to your parents. Try surviving your adolescence. The dreaded question, how are you? How's your life and what do you do? Life's a bit like dot dot dot. I'm okay but I'm not. The dreaded question, how are you? How's your life and what do you do? Life's a bit like dot dot dot. I'm okay but I'm not. The confusion, the heartbreak, the joy. Got work but I wanna see the boy. It's awful, it's great, it's blue. In truth I've no clue what to do. The confusion, the heartbreak, the joy. Play money like I play with my toys. It's awful, it's great, it's blue. I'm kinda scared. If you wanna leech, if you wanna fuck with me.
Gossip Show. Tonight, I'm joined by Kanye West and Taylor Swift as we discuss my secret ex-lover is obsessed with me. Could the beef be real love? Kanye, Taylor here says you had a special night together a few years ago, which involved a sexual encounter.
She's what I like. That's my joy. That's what I like.
Okay, but that's over now. You've both gone your separate paths. What's the big deal?
I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex.
Whoa, hang on a second, dude. You've got a wife and kids. Kim's in the audience.
I am Kim Kardashian West.
Thanks, Kim. So what's this about still having feelings for Taylor? You have to move on with your life?
You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the...
Okay. Let's hear from Taylor for a second. Taylor, you claim Kanye has been showing stalkish behavior even after your closure.
The flowers that you sent me?
He got you flowers?
You ain't got the answers,
Kanye.
You ain't got the answers.
Okay, guys, break it up. Taylor, Kanye wants to know, do you still love him?
Like, I'm always gonna respect you.
Ouch. Well, I think that's your answer, Kanye.
What I give a fuck about is just you as a person and as a friend.
Oh. You know what? I guess that's that. Guys, it's been great. It's been resolved. Wait, Taylor, what are you doing? Whoa, okay. Taylor Swift appears to be getting naked. Can someone call her mum? Is Mrs. Swift in the building?
I would put some clothes on.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not joking. Put some clothes on. Put some damn clothes on.
I have clothes on. I have a robe on.
You don't have
this clothes. I'm covered.
Right, well, we're going to have to wrap it up there. Apologies to younger viewers for the explicit images. And that's been the Girly Gossip Show. And good night. Thank you. Good night.
I am Shakespeare in the flesh.
Oh, shut up, Kanye.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a spaceship, I think that I like you. But you didn't strap me in for the ride. That starts when you come round mine. Need a bottle and a line just to pass the time. Think with a shake as we both make words rhyme. Weekend trips, your mad mood dips. You moan but I put up with it. That we cry loads, we don't eat. You drink loads and I don't sleep. You like films, you like salt beef. I like it when you look at me. Taste the red wine on your lips. Pull your Burberry jeans down from your hips. Wanna write on your face with a bright felt tip that you love me but you don't show it. You're happy, then you're sad. Sorry, that's not my bad. Call my mate, like, what do I do? I'm sorry that I can't fix you. Made me feel like shit today. When I told you that you look grey. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere. You're good, then you're bad. A smile doesn't mean you're glad. Call my mate, like, what do I do? I'm sorry that I can't fix you. You liked me yesterday. Now your mood's all down and grey. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. Make my bed to wake up with you. I feel scared cause you know that I like you. Wake up to your missed call, I've got it all. We talk like we've met before. Say how we've been there, done that. One day you'll not text me back. You say you're ugly, you say you're fat. I don't get it, why do you think like that? We cry loads, we don't eat. You drink loads and I don't sleep. You like films, you like salt beef. I like it when you look at me. Taste the cocaine on your lips. Pull my dress up over my hips. Go out to dinner, give the waiter a tip. This feels like love a little bit. You're happy, then you're sad. Sorry, that's not my bad. Call my mate, like, what do I do? I'm sorry that I can't fix you. Made me feel like shit today. When I told you that you look grey. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere. You're good, then you're bad. A smile doesn't mean you're glad. Call my mate, like, what do I do? I'm sorry that I can't fix you. You liked me yesterday. Now your mood's all down and grey. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. The rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend. Then the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. Again and again you roll out of my bed with a bottle of red and a shaken up head. Do you want to be friends? Do you want this to end? You drink on the weekend, you drink to forget things. I'm not better than an England penalty shot. Better than a night out with your lot. Better than a night in with your thoughts. You're happy, then you're sad. Sorry, that's not my bad. Call my mate, like, what do I do? I'm sorry that I can't fix you. Made me feel like shit today. When I told you that you look grey. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere. You're good, then you're bad. A smile doesn't mean you're glad. Call my mate.
do I do? I'm sorry that I can't fix you. You liked me yesterday. Now your mood's all down and grey. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend, and the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. The rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. And the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else. I'm only your girlfriend on the weekend, and the rest of the time it's like you're somewhere else.
All I can think about is just the way that life turns around in a circle like a fucking beach ball. Bum, 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 bum.
I love Girly so much. And you better sample this in a song, you fucking dickhead.
Put that on Girly FM, though.
I am.